Mr. Pete Lockett, why you can tell to the Planet Drum the new things about the new album, what you're making here in Musikmesse?
Cool, well, thanks Mauro, thanks for Planet Drum and everyone. Great to be here at the Musikmesse and great to sort of hook up with you guys. There's so much brilliant stuff happening in Italy for drums and drumming and clinics and everything. So I'm here with Remo Drum Company, and we're sort of showing a lot of the new drums that are coming out. There's a big speciality in a lot of the Indian stuff. So they've just brought out the new Kanjira, which came out last year. They've got a new drum called the tablatone drum, which is kind of like a small drum with a black spot on, very similar to tabla. It's not a tabla, but it's kind of a cool sound anyway. So I'm very excited about it because, you know, I'm a hybrid player. I play lots of different styles. I've studied Indian and Japanese and Arabic, and I kind of bring all those things together. And like, for me, it's kind of the ideal thing. I'm excited by seeing a company bringing out these different ethnic drums, and it's kind of really reflects what I'm trying to do as a sort of, you know, like almost a multi-ethnic sort of drummer and percussionist.
Great. We have here your Less D, it's about time. So buying everything.
Available at PeteLockett.com.
We're talking about your last CD.
Yeah, this is actually the first time, but most of my other CDs, I've had about 15 solo CDs and collaborative CDs released. A lot of them have been very multi-tracked, so there's lots of different orchestrations and different drums on top of each other. I kind of wanted to do something in contrast to that. So this is all individual solos on different drums. Each track is a different drum. So for example, you know, the track listings are inside, but it starts with the Indian Gatam, and then the next track is that frame drum, and then the Naziri drum, and then Darabuka and Rick and bongos, and a track with just sound effects. So it's a real mixture of lots of different sounds and instruments, but with a lot of the solos constructed with some of the Indian rhythmic ideas in mind. So a lot of the structure is based on Indian rhythm, which is
it's great because we remember that Pete wrote a very nice book about Indian rhythms for drum kit. That I suggest to everything. That's a little bit difficult, but it's very nice. So I will try it. But anyway, it's a great player. We are so pleasure. Thanks for talking with us with Planet Drum, and see you next time. Thank you.
One other thing. Thank you, Planet Drum. Ciao, bello.